Tihar is known as the festival of colorful lights and blooming flowers. 5 days long, this festival, Tihar, is Hindu's second most largest festival. Goddess Laxmi is the limelight of Tihar, whereas the Lord Ganesh, being the remover of obstacles, is worshipped first of all. In the same way, animals and birds have their own importance in Tihar, such as crow, dog, cow, and ox. Among them, we are going to tell why dogs are worshipped and honored on the second day of Tihar after crow. Dogs evolved almost 15,000 years ago from now. Almost 285,000 years later, the human evolved. They are believed to have a good companion for hunting during the nomadic life. Later, people started domesticating them and finally kept them as pets. There is a strong synergy between them, no matter how long is the evolutionary gap. This is why dogs are regarded as man's alter egos. Dogs are known to be faithful and loyal companions, protective of the masters and territory. Vigilance and loyalty epitomize dogs. They provide security at the house. Even police and other agencies train dogs for investigation purpose against criminal activities. They are also used for public safety and security. They are emotionally attached to people and are also included as a member of the family. Walking, running, exercising, and playing with dogs helps to reduce stress levels and increase their health and well-being. Additionally, dogs are used as a guide or mentor to differently able people. They owe the guardianship also. Dogs even play an ecological role. Street dogs eat the leftovers thrown at the streets, home, shops, etc. This helps to control food waste. Dogs help to chase the crop depredating animals even in different parts of the country. First.